Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm doing the front-facing camera because I'm off to I'm off to the theater in the mall area. Let's get on some tunes. So what do we have here? We have Law Dispute, of course. I'll be honest, not in the biggest Law Dispute mood. I think that only took, like, a really long time. Man, why is the air in my car really smelly? I don't have a gas leak. I wish I can capture a smell. Like what I'm smelling right now and just like, and then show that smell to like a, like a mechanic and be like, oh, what's the smell? It's like, oh, that's this. You probably gonna want to fix this. I'm like, thank you. But like bringing it to this and be like, hey, get in my car. And then like all of a sudden it's not doing that smell anymore. I'm like, fuck. I swear it was. I think there's something wrong with my car. I don't know what it is. It's coming out my vents. So, I'm just checking out different quality. This is a 720p. And man, do I love me some 720p. Don't know what that was supposed to mean, but you know. Maybe I'm gonna try to move this just a little to go like that. How's that? That's cool. I mean, not ideal, but you know. Let me see, what else do we got here that I forgot to put on? And that is that. So hopefully the quality is good. I have that blue light filter on my phone. I mean, I just put it back on because I don't like that harsh white and blue hurting my eyes. I like that orange tint on my screen. I don't watch a lot of videos or play games on it. I do take pictures. And when applying filters and editing them, I like to take that filter off. But usually I know what they look like, so let's check this out. So let's go. We are heading to Newington, Portsmouth. Let's not hit my barrel or any barrels. Why am I doing this angle? I don't know, so you don't see a bit of my dashboard or the suction. It's an interesting angle, I will say. And we are off. This is going to be from here on a 24 minute ride to 30 minutes maximum. What I'm gonna do is purchase my ticket, and if I have time, then go to the mall. And that's gonna be that. Now that I think of it, I know why I have it angled like that before. I had it angled because I didn't have it in favor of the front camera. Hey, GMC, I have the right of way. Let me do this. Cool. Nice. Sounds cool. I should probably stop at Irving since I do have a gift certificate there. It is a bit chilly. I will admit such. Ooh, yeah, my father said I have a rear light out in my car. Which that was news to me. I forget which light, but hopefully that doesn't. I don't get pulled over for that, because, man, that's what I need to do. I need to do more research into automobile care, general automobile care for, you know, there needs to be, oh, I wonder if there's a book for that. Like, what do I do in this scenario?
Flip to this page. Thanks, dude.
Irving. I have to go to Irving. Let me just do that for a moment. This is a cool angle. Looks like it's gonna be part of an indie music video. Most likely. I could go to Extra Mart, but I have a gift certificate. And yeah, that just would make sense. Ah, you fucker. Are you going? Which one? Bro, I don't even know anymore. Nice. So it looks like I have 55 minutes of recording time. That's in 720p though, so if I switched it back to my 4x3, which I like to record that for these videos because they take up a lot less space. Okay, what's going on here? What's going on with this slow traffic, bro? It's not the guy in front of me, it's the guy in front of him. He's kind of not staying in his lane, I'll say that. Oh no, he's slowing down even more. It's good. We're going under the speed limit, by the way. Because, I don't know, I saw the white car, a little glimpse of it. There's a little dent. Looks like it has a history of getting into crashes. Oh my, what is this? This is where I go like, hey, what the heck? Oh my god! Oh no, it's not the white car. It's the guy in front of him. Oh my gosh. Worst place to have an accident is right here, so hopefully that doesn't happen. Ooh, I see cop lights up ahead. Oh man, what have I gotten myself into? Also, these shots with the camera angle, it's mostly sky now. Oof. Do you see that white car just going into the middle lane? He's trying to look around the car in front of him. Oh! You see them? They just went into the middle lane. Going on right there. So, Irving. Let's go to Irving. Ah, you fucker. You cunt. You fucking cunt.
Yeah, let me just dump my coffee in the street.
If it was water, yeah, fine. Your fucking coffee? You cunt? Hey, can you not? What the fuck? Look at that fucking asshole that tried to... You sped up, like, 15 miles per hour just so we can merge. Holy shit, just so he can get in front of me. What a fuck. I was going the speed limit, you cunt. Good, no one's behind me. This is how I'm going into Irving. If anyone's got a problem with that. I'm gonna be getting gas. I'm an idiot. I parked on the wrong side. I'm a fucking idiot. Okay, here I am now. Finally! Ha ha! Let me turn my Wi-Fi off. Okay. Finally. I turned my car around because I'm a fucking idiot! Because when you go into Irving, it implies like from the entrance to the pumps, it's like you're gonna have a real hard time if you just pull in where intended. Make sure no one flies in and hits me. Ooh, look at that. Is that Chevelle? I think that, with my low knowledge of cars, I think that's a Chevelle. Okay, so we're off the juice box, now hiring. Man, that kind of, I think I've talked about that before. But the juice box, like when it says hiring, when places are hiring, the thing to do is assume that a job should, a job should support you. But if you go to a job and be like, hey, like, how much do you make and what are the hours? It's like, yeah, you if you were to rely on us, you'd be homeless. Like, there's a part of me that thinks those jobs should not exist. Those places should not exist. Like, if you can't... And then there are the people that are like, I go to college and I have a part-time job. It's like, dude, that, I get it, but at the same time, I'm like, how are you still paying for food and this and that? How are you gonna pay for college? It smells like skunk or marijuana, but like, that's definitely skunk, because if you're like, oh, I smell marijuana, it's like, look around you. You would have to see, like, this smoke, and, like, there just have to be a giant cloud of it. Like, I get if you're walking in public, you're like, I just quickly smelt it. But if you're, like, driving, because I'm not going to name any names, but, you know, driving with someone, smell that? It smells like weed. It's like, look around you. Where the fuck where'd that come from? That you'd still be smelling it. Like right now, I still smell the skunk. You'd be a fiend to think it's marijuana. The only place that would maybe make sense is Hampton Beach. Ta-da! Hampton Beach. Hampton Beach. Hampton. Hampton Beach. What are they building? Seco storage? Cool. I can put all my shit there. Man. Life is expensive. I think that should be said more. Life is expensive. And part of me thinks it's worthless. not really worthless, but pointless to... to pay for a house. I mean, I know it's better to buy property in a house than to, you know, than an apartment, but when you get down to the numbers, but I think it's a bit pointless to live life if you're at work 2/3 of your day and then go home to sleep for like a little bit in your house of size, or just house, your own property, just to wake up, you know, a six day job. Ooh, sorry. I still smell the skunk. Did this skunk just climb into the underside of my car? Ooh, what if that's not a skunk? Ooh, what if that's not a skunk? I do hear a sound, though. And this is what was worrying me about just leaving the house and driving. It's like, I know I needed air in my front right tire. I'll do it when I leave the movies, because I'm a fucking idiot. Can't think of what that sound could be. Also, I haven't passed my halfway point, I think. Yeah, no. But once I'm past the halfway point, I'm gonna feel a bit comfortable. One of these nights, I'm gonna go to bed early and get 9 hours of sleep and still wake up early. That'd be great. But my brain is always going. My brain always wants information. My brain always wants to learn new stuff. I like looking at numbers. I'm a groupie to the good life. Looking for paradise. Goopit. Whoa, hey, look at that back of that truck to the left. There's a mail truck on that tow truck. How fucking crazy. It's like, that car can't even lift the package. It needs another truck to lift that giant ass package. Groupie to the good life. Wow, new shit's being built all the fucking time. And I saw something. I'm not sure if you can see it in the distance, but something over to the left. It's out of your view. Yeah, I gotta check my tire. Live to run. See, right here, I could take a left at this huge plaza that came out of nowhere. And go see a movie there, but I like Regal. I have my Regal's membership card, which I don't really, you don't pay for anything. You just sign up. And then every other time, you get a choice of a free soda or a free popcorn. And then when you claim your free soda, it's like, hey, do you want to, like, upgrade for, like, 25 or 50 cents or whatever it is? And I'm like, no, because that small soda is already enough. Regal, here's what you do. You downsize your sodas. Oh, fuck. Then that means you'd have to downsize the price. So, I guess you're getting what you pay for. And I think for 25 cents, you just upgrade to, like, a bigger size. Same with the popcorns. But man, I like my red vine, Mr. Pibbin red vine. Equals crazy delicious. Yo, reach in my pocket, pull out some dough. Girl acting like she never seen a 10 before. It's all about the Hamiltons, baby. Throw the snacks in the bag and we're ghosts like Swayze. Swayze. Straight out of Compton, straight out of Compton. Yo, right, what's up? Tell me where you're from. Straight out of Compton. Another crazy ass nigga. Man, my concentration level's really bad right now. I'm not even, like, tired. Woof. Woof, woof. I don't know what that was. It was a woof. Usually you can tell if you have a flat tire depending on where your car is pulling. Like, I just tried doing that and it's not pulling to left or right. It sounds like that sound has gone away. I turned my heat down. Maybe it could have been my heat. Looking for my little slice. I don't want the whole pie. Just wanna have my little slice. I just want a slice. Yeah. Like a corpse just driving this machine. I'm a machine driving a fleshy machine. I'm a brain driving a fleshy machine that's driving another machine that's part of this other machine called society. I'm not sure if I like any of that. God damn. Stay green. It's green. Okay. Like, my brain is forgetting, like, a lot of, like, principles of, not the road, but, like, I mean, like, green light means green. Like, if it was red, I was like, yeah, that's red. But, like, I wouldn't understand it completely. I think at night, I'm, like, more cautious and aware, I think, because I know it's just night. I don't know. I'm a groupie to the good life. I got a message from, I think, my dad on Facebook and popped up on my phone, but, fuck, I'm gonna, can't look at it now, unless I, like, tap on it quickly, because I don't know how long that red light's gonna be. Let's see. What's up, sir? Oh, that's not my dad. Someone else. Okay, here I go. Full concentration mode. Probably. Also, my brain goes to autopilot mode when I'm just in familiar places. Ooh, fuck, that was a possum on the side of the road. Y'all probably didn't see that, though. be to the good life. Just wanna have my little slice. Man, I don't get why, like, cars just don't want to put their brakes on, like, much before stop lights. Like, nigga, you ain't having your brakes forever. Oh, you nigga, you used that right lane wrong. Because I just want... Oh, and I think I just got a, Ah, I wanted to be in the other lane. Right lane must turn right. Duh. Ah, shit. Bruh. Just wanna have my little slice. I just want my slice. Okay. No one's there. Bit early, but I'm gonna get my ticket and then I'm gonna I'm gonna use these roads properly. Holy shit. Giant flock of American blackbirds in the sky. How occult looking. Hey, there's a QR code taped to that. Ugh. Boom. So, I'm here. I'm gonna get my ticket, then I'm off to the mall. Don't know why I parked all the way here, but I'm here. Peace out, y'all.